Drinking beer, 40. Some kids are pulling them out of garbage cans.
Like like, this time of day really sucks.
My mom was an old school punk. She grew up with the Ramones and the Velvet Underground and the Sex Pistols. She gave me a mohawk when I was 3 because I liked Billy Idol.
Pittsburgh's been pretty successful in the local scene. There's tons of bands, and I usually try to go to a show every week. There's tons of shows with new bands, and shows people are really trying to get things started.
Here at the Brannigans, we like to represent a Dave Park element of music. While still maintaining our aggressive musical style and rowdy stage presence. Machine up here.
Guys that are a bunch of dorks, and we play music, and we're not very good. And the Pittsburgh punk scene is actually it's a really good scene. There's a lot of really cool stuff going on here. A lot of cool activism. There's the Vibrato Project, which does totally independent music, which is a co-op. And the kids who run it, who put it on, they're really really dedicated. It's really cool. We travel all over the country. There's really very few places like that around the country, and it's something to be proud of, and it's definitely something that local kids should support and check it out. It's called the Mr. Roboto Project. It's in Wilkinsburg.
I think Roboto is probably the best thing that's ever happened in the Pittsburgh scene. Look around you. We're up here in the upper section, which is the Zine Library. I mean, just for a venue to have all of this information readily available to people is just a great thing. It's something we need in punk rock. We need ideas, not just distribution of music. We need distribution of thought.
Thank you.
I've made an observation. I'll share it with you. There's a difference between punk shows and metal shows. I've been to both. That I've noticed. Metal shows are kind of like every man for himself. No one really cares about each other. Everyone beats on each other. I think punk's a lot different though, because everyone actually gets along. And I don't think someone actually tries to hurt someone, they doesn't work out, because everyone will gang up on that one person. So I feel really secure when I'm around other punks.
Presentation we have here. I couldn't pull a slot band out, just didn't pull it right. I pushed it out, he said. I just couldn't get the arms going, didn't feel right, no alcohol. That's about it. I'm a pussy.
Are you not?